morning to everyone. It's really my pleasure to ask the governor, my Phil Brand from Mississippi, one of the best friends of Israel, to join me to the podium to open the ceremony of this daily trade today. I can tell you that we have a great discussion before we coming here. He's really one of the best friends of Israel from the United States. Mr. Governor.
Good morning. Thank you.
The market is open.
Oh. Shalom and good morning. What a great honor it is for the governor of the state of Mississippi to be here. But this is my second trip to Israel. We have so many things in common. We have so many good friends that are here this morning. Ambassador Shearer, our general ambassador is here with us this morning. Judy, thank you. Please give the ambassador a hand. We have many economic opportunities we believe that we can share with Israel. IAI has Stark Aerospace in Columbus, Mississippi, Amelia Cosmetics in Noxubee County, Mississippi. But we believe that so goes Israel, so goes America. So our most important opportunity that we have to be here is to let you know that America, in particular Mississippi, is standing with Israel today and always will. Thank you so much for having us here today. God bless you all.
Thank you,
sir.
Thank you.
If I touch this, do I turn it off?
Don't worry, now it's on.
Everything goes red if I hit it again? Okay.